My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today we gather to reflect on the readings for the 19th Sunday in Ordinary Time. Our readings today invite us to contemplate the profound mystery of the bread of life and how Jesus nourishes us spiritually. In our first reading from the first book of Kings, 1 Kings 19 verses 4 to 8, we encounter the prophet Elijah, who is weary and despondent. He has fled into the wilderness, feeling overwhelmed and ready to give up. But in his moment of despair, an angel of the Lord appears to him, providing him with food and drink. Strengthened by this heavenly sustenance, Elijah is able to continue his journey to Mount Horeb, where he will encounter God. This passage reminds us that God provides for us in our moments of weakness and despair. Just as Elijah was nourished by the angelic food, we too are nourished by the bread of life, which is Jesus Christ. In the second reading from the letter to the Ephesians, Ephesians 4:30-5:2, St. Paul exhorts us to live in love, as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us. He calls us to put away bitterness, anger, and malice, and to be kind, compassionate, and forgiving. This transformation of heart is made possible through the grace we receive from Christ, who is the bread of life. In the gospel reading from John, John 6 verses 41 to 51, Jesus declares, "I am the bread that came down from heaven." He invites us to partake in this heavenly bread, promising that whoever eats of it will live forever. Jesus is not speaking of ordinary bread but of himself, the true bread of life. He offers us his very self, his body and blood, as spiritual nourishment. These readings challenge us to recognize our need for spiritual sustenance. Just as our bodies require physical food to survive, our souls need the nourishment that only Jesus can provide. The Eucharist, the bread of life, is the source and summit of our faith. It is through the Eucharist that we are united with Christ and strengthened for our journey of faith. As we reflect on these readings, let us ask ourselves, are we seeking the bread of life to nourish our souls? Are we allowing Jesus to transform our hearts and lives through the grace of the Eucharist? Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of the bread of life, your Son, Jesus Christ. Help us to seek him always and to be nourished by his presence in the Eucharist. May we be strengthened for our journey of faith and transformed by his love. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. May God bless you all abundantly. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more uplifting homilies and spiritual content.